That's a
lot. But it's still kind of crazy.
I mean, this fact that Daki is so friggin' mad, you can't kick him.
That's
12 long dollars, bro.
Here we go. Let's go. Oh my god. What?
So this is going to
don't tell me he's gonna 1v1 her.
It's
like I can't understand some of the words because I'm watching so many.
This is gonna be a solid fight right here.
Zenitsu?
Yep, you backhand him. Oh, you're
talking about
the chest.
I've been waiting for him to step in for a very long time. I've been waiting for him to take on a battle on his own ever since his training.
Yes.
I'm sorry. Let's go.
Oh, badass. I like that. Bubble on his nose. Napping and shit.
It's gonna bite her in the butt for the second time.
Zenitsu got a bone to pick on Daki.
I guess
this is a great episode.
Demonslayer.
He has a big issue with Daki.
Yeah, exactly.
The way she treats
she was a human.
Women.
What?
Wait, what's going on here?
That's pretty badass.
Is that Gyutaro's voice?
Her and her brother are speaking in the same accord.
Yo.
Were they twins before?
Are they still connected? Subtitle mother.
She's got more.
How am I using that too?
They're coordinating. Even while she's about to fight these guys, she's also helping their brother than
from a distance. This is sick.
Yeah. She got the Rinnegan. She awakened it.
I think you saw him do another way.
He doesn't really like Zenitsu. She keeps calling him.
Bro, the fucking
angles, it keeps spinning.
Man, and now the sickles? Come on. Maybe some of the battles aren't super important. There's like.